Now, there are many TikTokers that I don't like, mainly because they reduce my will to live. But also, the reason why I don't like a lot of these TikTokers is because for some reason, they always like to make their young fans part of the 97%. And today, we are going to be talking about one of those people. Someone who was exposed as a disgusting predator, but still has a platform and a sizable following. I'm talking about Gemini. Now, if you don't know who Gemini is, don't worry. I wish I didn't have to know either, but he was a pretty big TikToker back in 2019, who blew up as a result of his peppermint videos. Can I have a peppermint? You can have a peppermint. This was considered entertaining back in the day. However, 2 years ago, just as Gemini was at the peak of his career, he was exposed for having inappropriate conversations with minors and for trying to have sex with one. Now, Gemini then released an apology video in which he said that he didn't know that the girl was underage, but it went down about as well as the UK's penalty goals during the Euro finals. Now, after this whole debacle, he was obviously banned from TikTok, but recently he came back, and he now has over 76,000 followers on his new account. So today, we are going to look at some of Gemini's new TikToks, but before that, I just want to ask, why the fuck are the moderators at TikTok more useless than a soldier with Down syndrome? You knew who this person was. You knew that this person is a danger to every single child on a platform, and you let him in anyway. That would be like the police catching Jimmy Savile having sex with a child in a school bathroom, then throwing him out of the school, and then saying, you know what, we will not arrest you, it's fine, we will go away, and we will let you come back into the school and have sex with even more children, it's fine. Like, are you guys stupid or something? Like, are you actually retarded? Do you have any regulations regarding child predators on the platform, or are you fine with the age of consent being 12? Like, I just don't understand. Can you please explain to me why aren't you doing your fucking job? But anyways, before I have a mental breakdown, let's watch some of Gemini's new TikToks. I see he put as much effort into this TikTok as he did into his apology. Bruh, I have short-term memory loss and I still remember what you did. I forgive you, I can see you're trying to change. Well, in my opinion, the only thing he's trying to change is his method of enticing minors into his bedroom. Can I have a peppermint? You can have a peppermint. That's too hard for me. Hey! I don't like the peppermint. You don't like the peppermint. No, it's too spicy. What you saw right there is captured footage of Gemini after a 15-year-old girl didn't send him nudes. So I can already see that this guy's content is about as bland as Russian dinner after the financial crisis, which, I mean, is not surprising because it's his content and he does not really have a big IQ. As if you couldn't already tell, you know, by the fact that he is a predator. Like, can someone please explain to me how is this, can I get a peppermint? Like, how is this funny? How is this ever funny in the first place? I've seen videos of war in Bosnia which are funnier than this.
While you were sitting on Santa Claus lap at a family function,
yeah.
I was lowering shields and mats and jumps.
Am I in a lucid dream or something? Like, how is this funny? How is this in any way entertaining? How does this have 144,000 likes? Just... what? Just, what? Please, please, end me. End me. Fucking end me already. Fucking end me fucking already. Oh my god, man. I can't handle it. Like, this guy is not only, like, making me sick because he's a predator, but his fucking comedy, his, you know, humor, where he's trying to be funny, it's literally killing my brain cells. Like, I want to go to bed so bad, cause to forget about this. I just don't know. What am I doing here? What am I doing in this world anymore? Can I get a peppermint? You can have a peppermint. Bro, that's not your fucking peppermint. I fucking hate life. Just the goddamn Jesus Christ. Why the fuck is this so shit? Literally, oh my god. Fucking Amy Schumer is fucking funnier than this shit. Like, literally, Amy Schumer gives me fucking AIDS, and she's much funnier than this. Just, oh my god, oh my god. I've made a mess. Great. I'm gonna have to get my fucking chair back. Honestly, let me be honest with you. If, like, fucking Amy Schumer, like, does Amy Schumer have a TikTok? I don't know. But if she has a TikTok, or if she had TikTok, I'm pretty sure I would find her more funny than this. Anyways, let's continue.
You about to get nothing. I'm not finna play with you. You gonna be yellow beaver and your ass gonna be still hungry, so you better tell them what you
gotta get a yellow beaver.
Oh my god, this comedy is so intellectual, even my brain cannot handle it. I'm gonna have to summon a bunch of comedic experts in order to analyze just how funny this joke is, because this joke is so great, it's so funny, it's just fucking above levels of comedy, like fucking Monty Python, like fucking Ocean's 11, like all those amazing comedies, they have nothing on this, it's just so intellectually superior to all of them. Oh god, I'm about to have a fucking seizure, honestly. Like, I'm actually about to have a fucking seizure, and I fucking hit my fucking toe. Oh god. Oh my god, but like, how is this considered, like, comedic in any way? Like, what is comedic about it? Oh, he did a fucking quirky funny face. Yeah, that's not really comedic if there's no, like, punchline at the end of it. Like, if he was, like, trying to, like, like, if he was, like, taking a selfie, and the fucking picture came out wrong, you know, and he was like, damn, I look pretty sick. That would have been a great punchline. Like, there's no punchline at the end of it. It's just retardation. It's just endless retardation. And I'm pretty sure he also has like 500 children in his basement or something. Oh god! Oh god, why am I here? I'm actually having a mental breakdown here, guys. Is that the face that he makes when he realizes that his date is actually above the age of 18? Like, he just has a full fucking mental breakdown and just fucking becomes an utter lobotomite and he has to go to a fucking mental hospital or something? Like, I'm gonna need to go to a fucking mental hospital after this video. Just, I can't even speak anymore, honestly. I mean, at least the comments, you know, are redeeming this whole painful experience. You would like baby girls, wouldn't you? She's under 18? Zam! You like baby girls. Yeah, you must really like baby girls. Gemini kinda hot, though. Oh my fucking god. There's an actual person who used all of their fucking two brain cells, 2.5 of their brain cells, to write that shit. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. Thank you all so much for watching and for all of your support. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, turn notifications on. Please comment because it really helps me out in the algorithm. Also, join my Discord server and follow me on TikTok because I make much better content than this bullshit. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Disco, 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 disco. Disco. Disco, disco, disco. Disco, disco.